I think it's low.
Zeroed out 2 mile per hour. I'm just gonna, you know,
just tuck it.
Tuck it in there.
Tuck it where it fits. Then the motor. GT. Skytan. RC.
Yes.
See the shot come back.
I'm zeroing out.
Car pulling out over.
Let's try not to hit the
had to go a different way with mounting it.
Duct tape never fail
until it does.
About as straight as it's gonna get.
Oh wait, I go ahead. Let this car go by.
That's about all we're
going to
hit.
You
hit max. That's about
43. That's about it at max.
5,200
on
3S. 5,200 on 3S.
Oh!
It
barely bumped that dude.
Oh!
Shot got caught. Hmm. He thought he made a fatal error right there.
Thank you.
in the middle.
You definitely broke it.
Please be a wheel nut. Bro, give me a wheel nut. We're in the game. It'll sweat my eye.
We'll have her back up and going in like 5 minutes. Best carnage ever.
Okay, so had a chance to get back to the house, check things out. When, yeah, poison ivy. Got back. It was my wheel mod that had failed because I intended on just racing the truck. And 12 millimeter hexes won't handle the power of this hobby wing system with this here motor. It's actually 5200 kilovolt. So we'll be throwing the stock tires back on and she'll be up and going again. Thanks for watching, guys. Hopefully next time she won't cut out too soon on me.